Provorov, hand in his hand, being watched closely by Zerkals. Made a great pass. Quenneville's on a breakaway. And he scores. John Quenneville, what a move. Up top it goes, and a picture-perfect pass. It's not just the move, but the take is sensational. He pulls Marchand, has him down and out with the leg, and then goes between the legs, tucks it under the bar. How about that? And the ever-growing confidence of the Wheat Kings coming to life here with plenty of time left in this third period. Look at that move. As if we were in a shootout in a practice.